Today I present our plan for the working people of our country. We will make sure we look after the rich and powerful. We will make sure we will not raise minimum wage. Britain can be better. I want to tell you how we can make it happen. First, low pay and insecurity. Second, with one rule for the few and another rule for the many. Working families to pay a little bit more. Millionaires protected. Third, of Labour's first budget. Let me just say it plainly. With absolutely no idea where the money is coming from. Now, the very start of our manifesto is different to those that have gone before. It doesn't do what most manifestos do. This is the road that leads only to broken promises of sums that do not add up. That's why it's right to ask for the 4.5 million people on tax credits to pay a little bit more. And you know, everything in this manifesto is unfair. Who do you want in power? And I'm not going to pretend to you today. I will always stand up for you. The Tories are the party, one rule for the rich and powerful and another rule for everyone else. They are an evil organisation. I'm ready. I'm ready to put an end to the Conservatives. Easy.